prompt at 6:30. I would just like to recognize some very special helpers. The gym teacher helped me a lot with getting these guys together to practice for this program, and I really appreciate her help. I'd also like to personally thank and ask the following people to stand. Mrs. Jackson, who retired last year. She was supposed to be here. I can't see. There she is! Mrs. Jackson helped me out a lot, and her friend Carla. Helped make our wonderful recycled art pictures. Also, I have several parents and grandparents that came out and helped make these adorable recycled robots, all out of recycled materials for our Earth Day theme. Also, those who helped come out and decorate our stage, and those people were Jennifer Brown, Danny Brown, Sean Brown, Amanda Bauman, Naraya. Jennifer Brown helped with the robots, Corey Staley, James Quaterer, and Michelle Turner. And I really appreciate the parents' support and help. And without further ado, I give you your third grade class of West Bendle.
Our Earth, our home, to celebrate and stay with us.
The Earth is ours to enjoy for every little girl and boy, but we must be aware with all its beauty we must share with all the children yet to come who want to laugh and play around. Around the trees and in the fields,
so we must keep our planet free from messy trash and debris, with air that's fresh and clean and clear for all to breathe from year to year. We must never ever abuse our sweet earth that's ours to use.
Whoa, what is all this mess? It's time to clean up our world.
Thank you.
bucket of mud and stick and stone is blood and muscle, skin and bone.
And just as I need every bit of me to make my body fit, so earth needs grass and stone and tree and things that grow here naturally.
That's why we celebrate this day. That's why across the world we say, as long as life is here, free, I am earth and earth is me.
Yeah. Hey, what does green mean?
Green is a color, so.
No, not the color green, another kind of green.
You mean like when you heard that people are living green?
Yeah, that kind.
That means they're trying to live in a earth-friendly way.
They make choices that are wise and good for our planet.
That sounds like it's hard to do.
Not at all.
In fact, it's easy being green just as.
Down, 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 24/7, down, 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 24/7, down, down. planet is a big job, but we need to start with small changes. It all adds up every little bit that everyone does today, no matter tomorrow.
Unless
I would like to get this stage cleared off for the drama teacher at the high school. She has a play next week, so if you have a few moments to help us tear down everything, that would be great. And have a wonderful day and evening, and it's been a pleasure working with your students. They're a very talented group. Thank you.